Okay, so I know that we said we'd give each other 2 days to inscribe each other's yearbooks, but I finished hers.
I'm still working on yours.
It's okay. Maybe reading mine will give you, you know, a little inspiration.
Now?
No, read it later. No, read it now! Oh, it's in the back. I'm sorry if my calligraphy is a little splotchy. Some tears were shed.
Dear Kurt, I love you so much. You've challenged me, inspired me, and taught me the importance of having a signature style. You're the bravest, truest person I've ever met, and because of you, I will never apologize for who I am or how I look, even with this nose. I love your nose. Thank goodness we're going to be in New York together, because I don't think I could survive there without my best friend and soulmate, which is what you are to me. I love you forever, and see you on Broadway. Rachel Berry.